next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.